In 1955, Glenn made a great beer decision.
As a ritual, my wife and I always ate TV dinners and drank milk when the game was on.
And the crowd is loving.
Until I asked to have a beer instead of milk.
May I have a beer instead of milk?
Certainly not. Beer is a drink for Neanderthals and ne'er-do-wells. It is a demon elixir only to be drunk in brothels and flop houses. And do I look like a lady of the night? Do I look like a whore to you? Huh? Does this look like a whore's mouth? No, I don't think so.
So he moved the television to the basement and gave us all beer while watching sports. A great beer decision. Carly, tasty beer at a low price. A great beer decision since 1840.